Good morning to all. I hope today everyone is happy. Yes?
Yes.
Yes. Okay. So welcome to our Max class. Are you all ready to study?
Yes.
Yes. Good children. Okay. So today we are going to start a new chapter. Isn't it? Yes. Which is that chapter we are going to study today?
Subtraction.
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 Okay. Subtraction. So in the last class, we completed our time chapter. Is there any doubt, anybody? Let me know.
No.
Anyone? Yes. Okay. So no. I told you to make a clock. So today it is ready, everyone?
Yes.
Yes.
No.
No.
I already showed you.
Yes. Some students already showed in the last class. And some and more are there. Huh?
I didn't show you.
Okay, okay.
I didn't
very good.
Show you.
Very good, very good. See, I can see some clocks are there. Some are showing the clock. Okay, very good. Sahasra, Ashim,
Man.
Malavika, huh?
Man.
Krishnaraj, yes.
My clock is moving clock.
Moving clock. Hands are moving, right? Yes. Okay. Very good to see Anton. Yes. Dakshalakshmi. Arav. Very good.
Ma'am Ashif.
Ashif. Yes. Yes. Ashif's also. Veda. Dia. Yes. Okay. And Catherine. Very good. Ansel. Very good. Okay. So, all of you, please on your video.
I make my clock half only.
Hmm? What?
I make my clock half.
Yes. Okay, okay. So, be ready for the next day.
Okay, ma'am.
Okay. So, all of you, please on your video. Switch on the video. Yes, Ahyan. Very good clock. Oh, wow. That is a very creative clock, I think. And down also some. What is that? Huh? Who made it, Ahyan? Ahyan?
Yes,
you yourself. And see, it is working clock, isn't it? Battery is also there, I think. Yes, very good, very good. Very nice clock. Okay, so keep it safe, okay? Then when we are coming to school, you all have to bring your clock to the school. So we can share. We can share our clocks to our friends. We can show to everyone. Okay, so keep it safe, everyone. Okay, so today we are going to start our new chapter, that is subtraction. So let me know, what is subtraction? Do you know what is subtraction?
Yes.
What is mean by subtraction?
We have to minus the numbers.
Minus it is. But what is the meaning of subtraction? Adding, we will add means we will putting things together, isn't it?
Yes.
We will put the things together. It is addition. Then what is meant by subtraction?
That's the thing.
Yes. Yes. It is taking away, isn't it? Subtraction means taking away something. Yes. So let me ask you an example. You have 10 chocolates in your hand. Okay. 10 chocolates are there in your hand. And you are going to take 2 chocolates and you are going to give to your friend. Yes. So from 10 chocolates, you are going to take 2 chocolates and you are going to give to your friend. Yes or no? That is known as taking away, isn't it? From the 10 chocolates, we are going to take away some chocolates. How many take away? 2 chocolates we take away. And we gave the two chocolates to your friend. How many will be the balance in your hand? Yes, 8 are there, isn't it? Now in your hand, you can see 8 chocolates, right? So that is known as subtraction. Vivek, listen, from the 10 chocolates, you gave 2 chocolates to your friend. So how many balance are there?
Eight.
It is 8 chocolates balance. So that is subtraction. We take away some chocolates. And we can take from 10 chocolates, we can take 2 chocolates, isn't it? Is it possible from 2 chocolates, can we take 10 chocolates?
No.
No, isn't it? already the total is two chocolates in your hand. Imagine there is only two chocolates. There are only two chocolates in your hand and you are going to take 10 chocolates from there. Is it possible?
No.
Isn't it? So two is a small number and we cannot take from this two, we can't take the number 10. 10 is a big number. Yes. So always you have to remember one thing, that is we can subtract only from the bigger number. Understood? We have to subtract only from the bigger number. We can subtract from the smaller number. Isn't it? So from 2, we can't take this 10. So from 10, we can take 2 chocolates. But from 2, we can't take 10 chocolates. Okay. Now, we discussed in the previous class, the answer of subtraction is called?
Difference.
Okay. Difference. The answer of subtraction is called? Difference. Okay. Yes, that everyone remember. Very good. Okay. Then one more thing is there in use that you already studied in the standard. The properties of subtraction. The properties of subtraction. You remember the properties of subtraction? What is the first property?
Zero property.
Isn't it?
Zero property.
Yes, zero property. Now in the zero property, what do you remember? When we subtract zero from it,
we get the same number.
Yes, very good. When we subtract zero from a number, the difference is the number itself. Listen, Vivek, Vaigalakshmi, listen. When we subtract zero from a number, the answer will be that same number. Example, 7 minus 0. What is the answer? 7. Okay. 7 minus 0 is equal to 7. Okay. Then 5 minus 0. What is the answer of 5 minus 0?
5.
Yes. Very good. Correct answer. 5 minus 0 is also 5. Then what about 1 minus 0?
1.
1 minus 0?
1.
Okay. 1 minus 0 is 1. So you all remember the zero property. Yes, zero property of subtraction. Then after that, we studied before numbers property. What is before number property? Not after number. That is in addition. In subtraction, it is before number property. So when it will come before number? When we are subtracting one from a number. We are subtracting, if we are subtracting one from a number, we will get the number just before it.
Just before it.
Okay. We will get the number just before it. When we will get it? When we are subtracting one from a number. So, for example, 8 minus 1. What is the answer? 8 minus 1? 7. Just before 8, it is? 7. So 8 minus 1 is 7. 10 minus 1. What is the answer?
9.
10 minus 1 is?
9.
So just before 10, the answer, the number is 9. So 10 minus 1 is 9. What is the answer of 25 minus 1?
25.
Yes. Before 25, the number is 24. So 25 minus 1 is 24. Okay. So that also everyone remember. Very good. Then one more is there, that is subtracting a number from itself. What is that? Subtracting a number from itself. What is that? We are subtracting same number. So 7 minus 7. What is the answer?
Zero.
What is the answer?
Zero.
7 minus 7, it is 0. 10 minus 10.
Zero.
10 minus 10 is equal to 0. So all these things, everyone understood? You all remember and know the same things we are going to do today. So are you ready to write?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay. So once again, you listen. This is our next chapter. Chapter? What is the chapter number? Chapter 5, isn't it? Chapter 5, subtraction. What is the spelling of subtraction?
S-O-B-T-R-E-I-O-N.
Okay. So, let me ask you one by one. Samanvaya, please unmute and read the subtraction spelling. Please read.
S-U-B-T-R-A-C-T-I-O-N.
Very good. Then what is mean by subtraction? Subtraction means take away. Isn't it? Subtraction means take away. So here you can see the example. There are 5 balloons. 5 balloons are there. From the 5 balloons, we take away. How many we take away? 3 balloons we take away. So 5 minus 3 is equal to 2. So what is the symbol of subtraction?
Minus.
Minus. The symbol of subtraction is minus. You can see the symbol of subtraction here. Isn't it? Symbol of subtraction is minus. And you can see this picture, isn't it? Yes. So in this picture, what all things you can see? Here you can see how many are left. Left, the spelling L-E-F-T, left. That means how many are balance, isn't it? Then how many less than? Less than, or we can see subtract, and the next word is take away. Then the next one, find the difference. All these things are related to subtraction. So when you're seeing these words, you have to understand that is a subtraction question. Sometimes for the subtraction stories and all, it will come. So how will you identify whether it is addition or subtraction? We have to remember these words. How many are left? How many are remaining? The word remaining, balance. Okay, then the word less than, or subtract, take away. How many take away? Or find the difference. All these things you have to remember. It is related to subtraction. Understood? And the answer of subtraction is called difference. The answer of subtraction is called difference. After that, we studied properties of subtraction. What is the first property?
Zero property.
Yes. Okay.
Zero from a number.
Wait. Dakshalakshmi, please unmute and read. What is the zero property?
When we subtract zero from a number, the difference is the number itself.
Yes. You can see the examples. First example is 5 minus 0
equal to 5.
5 itself. Next example.
9 minus 0 equal to 9.
Yes. By the last 10 example.
Minus 0 equal to 10.
Yes. Very good. The next stands for Fia. Fia, please unmute and read the second property. What is the second property? Before numbers property. What is that?
Before number properties.
Please read it.
Number properties. When we subtract one from each number, we get the number that is just before it.
Yes. The examples are 6 minus 1. What is the answer?
5.
Okay. The next one? 15 minus 1.
1 is equal to 14.
Just before 15 is 14. Okay. 28 minus 1 is equal to 27. Okay, very good. Then, and Catherine, please unmute and read the third property.
Subtracting a number
from itself. Yes.
Itself.
When
we
subtract
a number
from itself. The difference is?
The difference is?
Zero. Okay, you can see the examples. 10 minus 10. 10 minus 10 is equal to? Zero. 17 minus 17. Equal to?
Zero.
9 minus 9. Equal to?
Zero.
Okay, so all of you understood. So please take your Max notebook and take a fresh page, everyone. Max notebook, take a new page. We are going to start the next chapter. So first you write today's date. All of you start writing. Write the heading, chapter 5. Chapter 5, subtraction. Please start writing, everyone. Start writing. Okay. Take a new page. Take a new page.
We ended till 11 o'clock here.
What?
We ended till 11 o'clock, yes.
What, Samanaya?
We ended the note till 11 o'clock.
Yes, yes, yes. And the time chapter, no? Yes.
Yes.
Yes, yes. Now you take a new page.
Excuse me, ma'am.
Yes, my dear.
Can I go to the washroom?
Yes, yes, go. Go and come fast. So, we are going to write some questions. First, write the fill in the blanks.
And I can't see what you write.
It will come. It will come. Wait a minute. First question is 9 minus 3 is equal to -. 9 minus 3. So how you are subtracting after getting a question? How you are getting the answer?
Excuse me, ma'am.
Yes.
I cannot see the question.
Then I will share it again once more.
Ma'am, 9 minus 3, no?
Yes, 9 minus 3.
Completed, ma'am.
So when you're getting a subtraction question, how you're finding the answer? Through which way? You are taking the fingers.
See the screen.
maybe Diya, the network problem.
When is my train?
Then the answer is.
The answer is?
Six.
How did you get it? How did you got the answer?
Nine backward.
Backward. Nine back. You are counting backward?
Backward.
Okay, let me check this. Let me ask you. Krishna Raj, please unmute and show me how you are getting the answer. 9 minus 3. How you are doing?
8. 7, 6. The answer is 6.
6. Okay. So 9 in your mind, 3 on the fingers, and you are counting before numbers, isn't it?
Yes.
Yes. So 9 in your mind, the bigger number is 9. 9 in your mind, 3 on the fingers, before 9. Before 9 it is 8, 7, 6. So the answer is
6.
And there is one more method is there that I will teach you in the next class. Okay. Now you are counting backward, and there is one more way for getting the answer that I will teach you in the next class. That is forward counting, not backward counting. Okay. So when it comes to 2-digit numbers, I will teach you that method. Then it will be easy for you. Some may be confusing, isn't it? Yeah, when you're counting backward, it is a bigger number and all. So that method I will teach you in the next class. Okay, so please try the second question. 7 minus 5. Diya KP?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay, please tell me the answer. 7 minus 5, how to do?
7 in the mind, 5 in the fingers.
Okay. Then?
2.
Then you are not counting. Count backward, no? You told me. Counting backward. So 7 in mind, 5 on the fingers. One. Before 7. 6. 5.
7. Six,
five. Why you are counting? Yes, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2. So the answer is 2. Please write it. Question number 3. Are you writing, everyone? Yes. Next question, 8 minus 1. So when it comes 1, just now we studied, no need to count, isn't it? We know the answer. When you are subtracting a number from 1, sorry, when you are subtracting 1 from a number, we will get the number just before it. So 8 minus 1, what will be the answer? 8 minus 1, just before 8.
7.
So the answer is 7.
Man wrote.
Question number 4.
Ma'am, can I see the next one? Can I see the next one?
Next one I'm going to write.
Ma'am, wait for me.
2 minus 2. Yes, 2 minus 2, the same numbers we are subtracting, isn't it? Right? 2 minus 2, same numbers are there. So same numbers are coming, subtracting a number from itself. Remember the property, subtracting a number from itself. So same numbers are subtracting, what will be the answer?
0.
Zero.
Can I say the next one?
Yes, yes, yes.
Uh-huh.
10 minus.
Question number 5.
10 minus 8.
6 minus 0. 6 minus 0. So it is zero property.
Zero
property.
Zero.
What will come?
Zero.
6 minus 0.
6 itself.
6 itself. The same number will come, isn't it?
Ma'am, Rose, tell the answer.
Ah, okay. So next I will give some questions. Do it fast. I'm not writing the answer. I'll give some time to write it. Okay? In between, let me take the attendance also. So I'll give the time to write. Question number 6. 8 minus 8 equal to dash. 7th question. 5 minus 4 is equal to dash. Then I am writing by the side also. Okay. 8th question. 4 minus 1 is equal to dash. 9th question. 7 minus 7. 10th question. 6 minus 3. So all of you do it. And I will ask you one by one. That time you please tell me the answer. Write fast, Vivek. Are you all getting the answer? Prithvi, finish.
Yes.
Yes. Okay. 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 Okay, I hope it's clear to you. Everyone, finish? Yes. Then let me ask you one by one. Okay, so the first question. Arav, unmute. What is the answer you got? Sixth question answer. Sixth question.
Zero.
8 minus 8 is equal to 0. Yes, correct answer. Same numbers are coming. So we will get the answer 0. Very good. Suresh, unmute and tell me the 7th question answer. 5 minus 4. 5 minus 4?
1.
1. Very good. Correct answer. Okay, Ashwajit, unmute and tell me the answer of 4 minus 1. 8th question. 4 minus 1?
3.
3. Very good. Correct answer. Then next question. Devadarsh. Question number 9. 7 minus 7.
Ma'am, 9.
7. Ah, yes. 9th question. 7 minus 7. Finish.
0.
7 minus 7 is 0. Very good. Akhyan. Akhyan.
Three.
Please tell me the last question answer. 6 minus 3.
3.
6 minus 3 is equal to 3. Very good. So, now you understood how to subtract, isn't it? This one we already studied in first standard. Just we revise the portion today. So, I think it's clear to you. Everyone completed? Yes. Anybody left out?
No,
only,
ma'am.
Only 10 questions I gave.
Yes, ma'am.
Ah.
Then I also have Then I got 10 out of 10.
10 out of 10. Okay, okay. It's not dictation. It's not dictation. Just we gave the notes, no? Okay, no need to put the mark. So it's clear to you. Yes? Ma'am. So in the next class, we will do two digit number subtraction. So at that time I will teach you one more method. Okay. So at that time I will teach you one more method for subtracting. So some students are having some doubt when they are counting backward, isn't it? Some after counting they will start counting again that forward. So it will be getting wrong answer, isn't it? You will be getting wrong answer sometimes. So I will teach you one more method, that is forward counting only. It's okay. I will be sending the notes today. So at that time you please complete it. Okay.
Completed.
What?
2 minutes.
2 minutes. Yes, I understood. Veda. Okay. So once more, all of you tell the answer of subtraction is called?
Addition.
Difference.
Addition.
Who is telling addition?
Difference.
Okay. Difference. You have to study the spelling of difference. D-I-F-F-E-R-E-N-C-E. What is the spelling of difference? D-I-F-F-R-E-N-C-E. Difference. Okay? Yes. So, it's clear to you. So, today, this much only I'm teaching. So, it's the time to wind up our session. So, be ready for the next class. Okay?
Bye.
Thank you so much for joining. Bye-bye. Bye.